still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Hello, everybody, and Andy Jabari here. Today, we're talking about is DLC update. Today, we're talking about is a part of number 108 to our legacy sub in case you guys some started. MNC to the train station. Everything's 100% complete to legacy. Anyways, we got 3 train stations total, probably. We're gonna really figure it out is we just put some 2 trees for the elements. And now, with anything's all 100% or complete to USA. Anyways, we just use a piece board as well for stuff as well. We got a couple of, I'm going to show you about this as well. I'm going to be a little bit. So this right here, there's like a piece is right there as well. Anything's going to all this gack and everybody see that I'm a little bit. Everybody see. This right here, there's a brick as well. Right by that, and we got is 2 trees. And we just put it in there as well. And now everything's all 100% complete. And plus some chairs as well. We just put some chairs in. We just have 2 benches. So this is number 1. This is number 2. To as well. We got number 1 and number 2. So this right there. They're all the 100% to complete to USA. Anyways, we're going to talk about the next videos. We're going to talk about is this as well. We're going to talk about the next video. We're going to talk about is it as well. So if you guys know. Anyways, this right there. The all 100% of the complete is a train station. We're just putting it into all these elements. And now the anything's all 100% to the complete. Anyways, this is we're getting far. Because we're getting closer as well to the videos. Because we're going to be almost 100% to the complete. We're going to talk about what we're going to do. So we're moving some more. Because we're going to put some more to big grade as well. We're going to get some more replacing to as well. So, anyways, be almost 100% to complete to our say. Because we got lots of projects to get done. So, anyways, this will be all the 100% for the train station. And now the everything's all the 100% to complete to our Lego City. So, alright, friends. I figured this is buddy. This right here is a part of number 108 to our Lego City. We're talking about the train station. We're talking about the elements. We're talking about all these ink these buttons. We'll show you guys both this as we're talking about that. Plus, we're talking about the all the in Lego City and now and if it's all 100% to complete to Lego City. So alright friends, I figured this is enough buddy. I need please like subscribe my channel and please follow Instagram and please like either my official page. You guys have the great day and buddy. Bye bye.
How are you two friends? If you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one and we got this one as well and this one. To as well, we got 3 of them. We got 1, 2, 3. We got 3 of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the double shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free to as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Web Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well in the buddy.
Alright friends, I figured this is the buddy. I need please like subscribe my channel and please follow Instagram and please like under my Facebook page. You guys have the great day in the buddy. Bye bye.